Jacobs, so your Olympic update coming live here from the Kruger National Park. After narrowly missing out on the heats, Marion came back with some vengeance and won a repechage heat to make it into the semi-finals. Good luck, Marion. We're standing all behind you and can't wait to see you smash it. Then on the field, Joanne van Dijk qualified top of her group in the women's javelin, so you'll see her in the final. And then Brian Rotz also qualified with an automatic standard in the men's high jump, so we'll also see Brian in the final. I think that's fantastic. Very excited for both of them. Fortunately, yesterday in the 200, neither Sean nor Wade qualified for the final, but Sean especially had a very good race and narrowly missed out. There was also a little bit of drama in the men's 3000 meter steeple final, with Girma falling close to the end and actually having been have to rush to hospital. But after a very challenging season with a couple of injuries, I believe he had a stress fracture, Al Bakali of Morocco came out on top and rounding the podium with a USA athlete. Kenneth Roof in second place and Kenya's Abraham Kiwot in third place. It was also a very exciting men's discus final yesterday with an epic battle between Jamaica's Sistona and Lithuania's Alenka, with Jamaica's athlete coming out with just 3 centimeters above the Lithuanian athlete and the Olympic record being broken twice. We had an exciting 400 meter men's final last night with USA's Quincy Hall winning in 43.4, a new PB for him. The next three runners also got national area records.